Tengo una petición. Quiero ver a alguien. Sherlock Holmes. Señor Holmes ha de agudizar la mirada. Subestima la gravedad de los acontecimientos que se avecinan. Mañana al mediodía, el mundo tal y como lo conoce llegará a su fin.
The funnest part of it was the people, because we just wound up being kind of really well matched to each other to do the job correctly and to enjoy ourselves in the meanwhile.
It was really a whole package deal, this one. I mean, it was pretty irresistible. I'd never worked in this period before. It was a character that I hadn't explored before. And then just irresistible people involved. You know.
Great Sherlock too, and I probably could have pulled off Watson, but I think that's part of what makes a good team. That's, I guess, and kind of what Susan was saying too, is that it was almost a bit of a just theater company feel to the way we were working sometimes, which is strange because it was a big budget movie.
Nunca antes se había quejado de mis métodos.
Nunca me quejo. Me quejo de que toque el violín a las 3 de la mañana, de su desorden, de su frecuente falta de higiene o de que me quite la ropa.
Sea una dama.
¡Ah! Holmes, su depravación no conoce límites.
It was an opportunity to bring to life, I suppose, the partnership as opposed to playing the foil to Holmes, and I think it's the partnership that is at the heart of the books, and it's the dynamic of this sort of this duo. I thought, oh my God, this movie's going to be a hit. I consider myself an honorary Brit, and I've been told as much, but then when I leave the country I forget, and I'm not so classy anymore, and then I come back to England, and they whip me back into shape, and I'm a gentleman for a minute. Then I got on a plane to go home, and I'm an ugly American again. So we have to go make another Sherlock, just so I'm not so disgusting.
El testigo ha afirmado que vio resucitar a Lord Blackwood.
Encuéntralo y deténgalo.
Eso significaría poner a prueba mi nada desdeñable experiencia.
Tal vez sea un pasatiempo para usted, señor Holmes, pero es mi sustento.
Para mí sería fundamental tener a mi lado a alguien de mi entera confianza.
Great fun playing a guy who looks as amazing as he does and gets to, you know, pretend that he's in league with Satan. It wasn't difficult at all. It's great fun.
There was actually a lot there to begin with, I felt like. Going back to the source material, I think that Arthur Conan Doyle constructed a great character in her in a very, in just a few pages. It was clear that she was supposed to be formidable and formidable in Sherlock Holmes' life. So I guess there was just there was something great to start with. And then just, you know, kind of created her from there and you know, and Guy was really interested in the mystery around her.
Bueno, entonces no hay tiempo que perder, ¿no? Me alegro de verle, Watson.
I never really felt the pressure of playing something that was popular. I often see it as an opportunity to steal lots from other people's performances. I went back and watched a lot of Hamlets, and I watched a few Sherlock Holmeses, but I was more interested in going back to the books.
By the way, I really want to say the most important thing, which is we are actually speaking of a potential flamenco sequence in Sherlock 2.
Watson, ¿qué es lo que ha hecho?
Holmes!
Señorita, quiero que conserve la calma y confíe en mí. Soy un profesional. Bajo este cojín se encuentra la llave con la que liberarme.
No.